puțin care a livrat Ivana.
Este un moment tot atât.
I-a mult o sorobirea.
Da, să vă spun cineva.
Amen.
Amen.
Tu zoi qui mo pour la mosso.
We took the first day.
Tu parla qui Pierre Isani tu porte ni là-bas. Ba définition.
And we spoke about the definitions of what stones are.
Tu lo bela qui. Tu zoi Marc 13 à toi.
Well, in Mark 13, 1 to 3.
1 Thessalonians.
1 Thessalonians.
5. 3 à 8.
8 to 8.
Ba fixe tu zoi nage la moya moya.
Those are the verses that we're swimming upon.
Tu lo bela qui. Pierre quoi Isani qui bongo.
We talked about the physical stone.
To lo bela ki. Pourquoi Jésus n'a pas dit ma camboyo?
We talked about why Jesus said these things.
To lo bela ki biloko to sepela na yango e botika libela te.
We spoke about the fact that the things that we're pleased with do not stay forever.
Biloko tu bote mo tu.
Beauty, money, all these things.
E botika libela te e koleka.
Will not stay forever, but will pass.
To lo bela ki ete Jésus azo lo bela na temple o eza physique.
We spoke about the fact that Jesus was speaking about a physical temple.
O eza ki na kata Jerusalem.
That was in Jerusalem.
Ete eko eko zala detruit.
That that will be destroyed.
Amen. To kota ki na vie ya Pierre o eza bongo. Pierre ya Pierre o azala ki apotre ya Jésus.
We entered into the life of Peter, he was the apostle of Jesus.
Tu lo bela ki vina ye Pierre.
We spoke about his life a bit.
E to continue sikoyo.
And we're going to continue.
Tu lo bela ki ete nzamba zo luka ba Pierre.
He said that Jesus is looking for Peter.
O baza image ya Pierre o ya apotre.
When Jesus is looking for stones, he is the image of Peter.
Tu ba ne kota la nene ni Pierre azala ki ko vive na Jesus.
We spoke about how Peter was living with Jesus.
Tu lo bela ki ete Pierre.
He said that Peter.
Tu sa tuna ki bango.
When Jesus asked them. What are people saying about me? Peter was the first person to jump and say a response. We spoke about the
life.
And that's how we were speaking about.
Amen.
Amen.
And we asked, why was Peter the first one to get the answer? We spoke about the attitude of Peter. Peter wanted to know a lot. He's asked questions. And that's why Jesus said, you're not the one who responded to
me.
Or to switch
out.
The response hasn't come from me, but it's come from my Father. Beloved in the Lord. It's very important.
To
look for revelations.
Hallelujah.
To look for revelations. We can't follow people. You know, a couple days by, I put a statement on Facebook. On Hebrew 13,
je crois verset 5.
I believe it was verse 5.
Place pas au lobby là. N'a checké.
What it was talking about.
Contente-toi de ce que tu as.
Be happy with what you have.
Bible et lobby était.
The Bible says.
Contente-toi.
Be happy
with
what you have.
Donc c'est bien la cause là.
Then be happy with what you have.
Ne pas le mieux aux autres
punta. The person said that you're a liar.
Bible le mieux aux autres mon gars parce que mi.
The person who has a little bit should look for more.
Amen.
Amen.
Yes, c'est comme on peut bon.
It's written like that.
Amen. Comment une place confusée quand
you see where confusion comes.
N'a pas bon de dire. Mais comment ça pas confusion.
But this doesn't have confusion.
Oh, il est qui a tout là là.
Instead of asking
concept,
the concept,
inspiration,
the inspiration, behind what I'm saying. If we're taking chapters from everywhere, we will make bombs.
Alleluia. Message
every message has direction.
Il faut la direction.
It needs to follow a direction.
Amen.
Amen.
Quand on de ce que tu as.
I'm talking about being happy with what you have.
Donc c'est bien la cause là.
Be happy with what you have.
Cause là moi si.
You can have a wife.
Au moins moi si nous.
You see another woman.
Au moins moi si nous.
And you begin to love her without.
Ah, elle est gaie.
That should like her.
Yeah, that's what Bible
says. And that's what the Bible says.
On tape les sketch.
Be happy with what you have.
C'est bien moi si cause là.
Be happy with the wife you have.
Au cause là 100 000
francs. You can have 100 pounds.
Cause là pour ça.
You want to be like the other person who has 600. You're ready to keep. To be like saying
it.
Be happy with what you have. With the 100 pounds you have. As God is with you. God is the one who has given you it. Be happy with it. So every message has a direction. I just took that comment and deleted it. Because in the human flesh, I could have bought it. In so much verses that we're
saying,
what I'm talking about, that I was bringing out, that the Holy Spirit told me to write. It's not the first time. One time I even put another thing. The message I wrote was, as someone is wearing, can show what is inside of them. The way someone behaves can show what's inside of them. That's what my message was.
Amen.
May God bless us. He said, inspiration is very important.
Revelation.
Because we love revelation.
inspiré.
If you look for inspiration from someone else, who God will inspire you?
Nani mokozi? Pierre, a tell me the
Greece. He stayed in church. That's our way. Because if you ask someone, do you know him?
Il faut y avoir adresse là.
To know his address.
Il faut y avoir ni moi si na yeba.
You need to know his wife, his children, and their names.
Il faut y avoir ton mien bien pour battre na yebi.
You need to know him well for you to say.
Mais c'est pas na yebi.
But you just say I know.
Moi dans ce que vous
traitez là, you could just meet me at work. I know him.
Mais quand on parle de la connaissance,
but when we talk about knowing people,
it's a deep.
It's deeper than that.
Il faut y avoir yes deep.
You need to know Jesus deeply.
Il faut y avoir yes.
You need to know Jesus. To know Jesus with your whole heart. You know that Jesus is the child of God. And the Bible says, when you meet Jesus, he walks with Jesus. In Matthew
28,
he said that he knew Jesus.
We're
understanding that Peter stumbled. He stumbled, but the Bible says in Matthew
22,
when the chicken screamed three times, the Bible says, Peter
cried.
He cried a lot.
Why?
Why? Because his heart was paining. The stones that Jesus is looking for are people.
Amen.
Peter cried. He felt that pain.
Why am I
He saw that he had
moved. Il a pleuré.
That's why he cried.
Est-ce que là?
Do we cry?
Thomas,
or does sin become our normal lifestyle?
Thomas,
or sin has become normal?
Et tant que you,
as you are the people. You are the one that God wants to be. Do you leave space? He said this for the evolution of sin. He said this about the way that sin was growing in the world. Did he cry for our sin? Do we feel that pain to God? Can we get to know Jesus? To go back to him.